Hi, I'm Thomas. I'm part of the social media team here at the global finals of the Microsoft Imagine Cup finals here in Sydney, Australia. And I'd like to introduce you here to Team Flexify from Poland. Maybe I can have the team introduce themselves, its members. This is
Adam Kuczyński,
Tomasz Malesza,
Marek Banaszak,
Kulikowski Michał,
and Piotr Kowalczyk.
Awesome. Welcome to Sydney, guys. We're happy to have you here and proud that you guys made it this far. Maybe you can explain your project to us a little bit.
We have participated in the Kinect Fun Labs category. Our project is connected with the children physical therapies. And our goal is to combine tools which are used during the those exercises with a virtual game which makes those exercises more interesting for a child. Our project is directed for children between 6 and 9 years of their life. And our goal is to make those exercises, which are being commonly made during the treatment, more interesting. Thanks to our game, Kinect, and the tools, this project is really interesting for children.
Yeah. That is really cool. I mean, really innovative stuff. Of course, why not make it fun for kids to get better? It's a brilliant idea. So, have you guys seen Sydney at all? Have you checked out Sydney a little bit? What do you think so far?
Yes, of course. We've been in the center of Sydney, and we saw, for example, the opera, of yes. course.
Nice.
And we've been also in the Royal Garden.
Very cool. Awesome. Okay. And then I wanted to ask for people that are interested in your story, the story of your team and how you guys are doing here in Sydney, do you have any social media channels that they can follow and maybe how the person can get there?
I think the easiest way to get to us is to find our names, our accounts on Facebook, and then there you will find links. So just check for any of our names on Facebook, and then you will find us easily.
Perfect. Okay. Well, then we'll do that. And last but not least, I wanted to thank you for watching. And if you have any questions about or you're interested in more stories from Imagine Cup, you can follow the Imagine Cup hashtag or follow our hashtag, the MSPSMT. Hashtag on Twitter. That's it for now. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you online.